there's only one person I trust with my money, and that's my father. Who else is gonna have your best interest at heart than the man who brought you into this world and raised you? You have guys in the basketball like Stephen Curry, Michael Jordan, their dad's involved in their careers, you know? My dad's involved in my career, but not on the canvas, not in the cage, behind the scenes where it really counts, so that way I can make sure I stay broke and stay woke.